Honestly, sometimes it's like welcome to the madhouse. Honestly, it is welcome to the madhouse, isn't it?
It is a bit, but I made you some porridge if you want some porridge. It's very healthy. Poison.
Yeah, Spider-Man and Freeze in full effect.
Poison. Oh, yeah?
Please.
Don't you want Daddy to have it?
If you want to get on the wrong side of me, no. Never offer me porridge.
Do you want your porridge?
If you really
want
to get on the wrong side of me, honestly.
Do you like your porridge?
You love porridge, don't you?
Do you like your porridge?
Do you like porridge?
Hot, hot, hot. Are you going to sing a song for Daddy?
I hate that thing. Who invented porridge? Who invented porridge?
It's hot. Do you want Teddy while we wait for it to cool down? Shall Mummy put some cold water in it?
Still porridge.
Porridge is very good for you.
No, definitely not.
If it's made properly, it's...
The nearest thing to porridge I can have is Weetabix.
Weetabix isn't porridge.
That's the nearest thing I can have to it. And even then, I don't want it broken down. I still want to see that it was a biscuit. Because if it's broken down, then it
starts
to remind me. Then it starts to remind me of porridge. And biscuits I love, yeah. Then it starts to remind me of porridge and I hate it.
Well, you like it, don't you? Yes. Yes. Yes.
These porridge lovers hate it.
It's hot.
Oh, that's terrible, that is.
It's nice, isn't it?
I hate it.
Nearly as much as Mummy hates sweet corn.
Oh, sweet corn's amazing.
And
I'm pretty sure there's a lot more people that like sweet corn than like porridge.
Yeah, but do you know what?
I'm pretty sure.
I didn't even know until after having Sophia. That it's not just sweet corn you don't digest.
Really?
You don't digest peas either. Sophia doesn't digest peas.
Yeah, she does. Yeah, but she don't chew anything. She don't chew anything. It just... Everything just goes in one.
She's like me. She's not like you.